What's up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy, your average gamer here, and I'm bringing you guys another episode of Assassin's Creed Walkthrough. We're on our way to North America, actually, and we need to help out one of our, I guess, allies. So we're gonna go ahead and stop here and help him out. Of course, we got the guns on deck. Boom! Look at that chip shot right there. Just smash him. That's what we like to do. Go on board. Let's go on board. Let's go ahead and rape some people. Last shift in. Wow, we completely missed. I hope you guys do enjoy this. If you guys can, smash that like button for me and subscribe if you're new. And hope you guys have been enjoying my walkthrough. And other than that, talk to you guys later. Peace.
Crowd on every inch of sand.
Race for impact!
As much.
Hey, ships may come and ships may go as long as the seas do roll. But a sailor lad just like his dad, he loves the flowing bowl. A woman ashore he does adore, a girl who's plump and round. When your money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack John, sit down.
Hey, come along, you jolly brave boys. There's plenty more grog in the jar. We'll plow the briny ocean like a jolly rowing tar.
When Jack's ashore, he'll make his way to some old boarding house. He's welcomed in.
It's the White Whale!
He'll spend and never offend till he lies drunk on the ground. When his money's all gone, it's the same old song. Get up, Jack Johnson.
And catch the wind!
Ready to bark!
Those cross-jacked
over there, Captain. The fishing settlement of Greystone. The French took over after it was ransacked by bandits.
Check every sail!
Some assassin allies have their home in two bends. Ahead, sir.
Those cross-jacked down.
Well, I hang
the bearing down on land, Captain!
Trip the yards off the wind!
He's getting away!